Saligam, a beautiful place of culture, land and nature out here. Hello everybody, this is your MC Myra DeCosta and welcome back to my channel. So for today we are visiting someone from Saligam and she's very special. She's young, she's dynamic, she is talented and we are here in Saligam to meet her. So let's go.
Fernandez. I'm from Saligam and welcome to Blend and Bliss Salon.
Well, everybody, this is Patricia. Patricia, thank you so much for joining us for today. Well, we have lots of questions to get to know from you. So first thing, you know, this COVID has changed the entire situation of everybody. What is so special that COVID has done to you? So what has inspired you?
COVID has inspired me to start up my own business. I always wanted to start up something of my own. So I put forth my suggestion before my parents and they also supported me to work from home. So I started a parlor at home.
Alright, so many of us have noticed that we always have a startup point. We always have one backbone for every business. So Patricia, in your case, who has been your backbone supporting you and helping you in this business?
So firstly, when I got the thought of starting up a business of my own, I wasn't sure because it gets very hectic because I have to manage everything on my own too. Same in buying products, cleaning, sanitation, then also satisfying the clients according to their needs. So my parents, my family members, my friends have helped me a lot through this. Say maybe posting my pictures online, promoting my work and also getting me clients. So that has boosted my business slowly. In the beginning, I used to not get much clients. But slowly, slowly, as my friends and family members helped me, then I started getting clients and now I'm doing quite well.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, lots of things coming your way, but for today we have some things that we would like to see from your side. Patricia has lots of things to show. For today we have a special guest, a model in her. Can we have Cheryl joining us, please? Well, this is our boss baby for today, our client for today, and Patricia is going to test out some of her work and methods on her. So shall we get started?
Yes.
Let's go. Okay, so we are modern girls, modern women going in the modern world full of pollutions and all. So Patricia, I want to know the kind of products that you recommend from your side.
The kinds of products I use are Cheryl's, O3, VLCC, 5 skin types, oily, combination, normal, dry and sensitive skin. So based on the skin types, like how the skin is, we have to use the products.
Okay, so basically you have mentioned to us the 5 types of skin and all. And I'm very much sure that each one of us have a different skin and we have a different routine. So what kind of routine do you suggest from your side to our viewers out there watching?
Now since summer is coming up, I would recommend a morning routine of say maybe cleansing, toning and moisturizing. Cleansing, which helps you to clean off the dirt from your skin. Toning helps to balance the pH of your skin. And moisturizing helps to keep your skin hydrated. And in the end, like if you're going out or something, then you can use a sunscreen. And make sure that you wash your face at least twice or thrice a day.
Yeah, this was going to save you from being all the terrorists that will be roaming in summer. Thank you so much, Patricia. So this is one very funny question, you know, a most challenging part of your life. You know, there are a lot of challenges we as young entrepreneurs face. And I'm pretty much sure for you as a young entrepreneur, you have some challenges to tell us. So what would be some of the challenges that you have faced?
Main challenge would be being a young entrepreneur. People are sometimes very skeptical and doubtful about getting their service done with me because one thing they think about is the experience and how I'll do, how will the service be. But there are people who have been skeptical.
Alright, so Patricia, thank you so much for joining us today. But before we go, we have lots of things to tell. So what would you like to tell our viewers out there watching right now?
There's a saying that goes, to give a real service, you must add something which cannot be bought and measured with money, that is sincerity and integrity.
Well, beautifully said, Patricia. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you everybody for watching. But before you go, let me tell you that she does have a social media page which she has been posting all her lovely work out there. So do follow her on Instagram and on Facebook. And also on the screen right now, I have mentioned the number. So do call up for your next appointment. Don't waste any time. She's waiting out just for us. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching this video. But before you go, don't forget to like, share, comment, and also subscribe and hit on the bell icon to get more notification coming your way. Patricia, thank you so much for watching in. It was a good time having you up over here. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. And yes, before we go, please be safe, take care, take some appointments with her, come and get yourself relaxed because this business out here is waiting for you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.